There's Chris McKee from Foley, Alabama, in the States. Roughly June of 2013, I was getting some cramping, and that went on for a while. And then in the summer of 2014, it moved from cramping to twitching in the muscles, especially after working out, and then my left hand started getting weak. So that's when, in September of 2014, they diagnosed me with ALS. And seeing a pretty dramatic strength loss in my legs and hands since it affected me quite a bit. I've closed down my business. I still wear the shirt. Can't do the things I used to do. With my, I have four boys and used to coach baseball, basketball. Now my legs are somewhat unstable and hands are weaker, so it's, I go and observe, but I can't do the things I used to do, so that's unfortunate. And I heard about regeneration from some friends in the States and heard good things, and thought I'd come here and try stem cell therapy that we can't get in there. I'm being cared for by Hopkins in Baltimore, Maryland, and great people there. Doctor, right now the only treatment is Ryutech, 50 milligram, and I know they'd love to be able to offer more, but right now through the FDA there's just not more available. That hoping to stop the progress of the ALS and regain strength again through a lot of physical therapy, which I've already started, and localized injections around the nerve in the muscle, nerve, muscle, and down here in the ankle, and up here I think might be a football. Now with this hand, I can squeeze it with my thumb. This hand is weaker. I can't squeeze the thumb at all. I can squeeze the fingers. Your staff, your group, the facility, it's been great. Got me set up in this hotel, beautiful view of the city. Driver comes picking me up. It's really been great. Everybody's been very friendly and professional, and can't say anything more. You guys have been great.